throwing this up here. Change the codes of the city to require LED lighting in all future street lights and lamps. Councilman Clinton?
Okay, I have a company called Equilight, which is a representative of Relu out of Minnesota. We'll be here Thursday with some demos and discuss with us on how to convert Pleasant Street lights that the city owns to LEDs and the cost savings. So they'll bring a demo with a little PowerPoint presentation, and all the various cities, he said, that have